Eudaimonia welcomes you. This is Humaira and we are back with our third episode. I hope you all are doing fine. This time, I have come up with a task for you all. Smiling tightens all your cheek muscles and helps in lifting the middle part of your face, thus helping it tone. And I have been told that I should smile more often. So I thought, why shouldn't I take it as a challenge? I have decided to not just smile alone, but make you guys smile too. So the task for us is that you have to make others smile, and every smile you get will give you 3 points. Every frown you get will give you minus 2 points. That's tricky. Well, at the end of the week, we will tally our points and see how far we have come. We usually have a lunch in the middle of the day where we're busy doing our respective work. We may have a meeting to attend or a train to catch or a household chore to complete. But do you think that should come in the way of a healthy lifestyle and neglect our food choices? I don't think so. Since we are all beginners here, let us start with a simple concept. This will help us balance between work and life without putting much effort. So I am going to go all Picasso on this plate because we are going to see how we can have a balanced diet. So you divide this plate into half like this. Further divide it in this manner. So this 1/4 of the plate is kept for fruits. This part is left for vegetables. And let me tell you, potatoes are not vegetables. Now we move to the other half of the plate. This half is for cereals and this half is for protein. In cereals, you can have a whole variety of whole grain, multi-grain, bread, or you can also have brown rice. But you must avoid all these refined and processed foods that you get in the market. And in case of protein, you can have lentils, pulses, soya, tofu, paneer, chicken, egg, fish like tuna and salmon. And along with these tips, you should also keep in mind that you make your food look attractive and colorful, because that will make your food look appetizing and you will also get all the nourishment you need when you include a lot of vegetables. And vegetables can be very colorful, so that can be one of the ways to improve your diet. The other thing you can do is eat mindfully. Distractions have to be avoided when you're eating. Enjoy every bite and everything that goes into your mouth, because only then you will be able to cherish it. If you have a phone or TV around you, you will not realize what you are eating and how much you are eating. And that brings us to the last point, which is the size of the plate. Try to eat in a medium-sized or a small-sized plate instead of going for a large one. Because when you eat in a large plate, you might not know how much you are eating, and that might lead to overeating. So if we work on these points, we will surely be able to improve our health choices and we will be able to have a healthy diet. Staying awake and active while working can be a little task, especially right after lunch. And that's another reason why we shouldn't overeat. So here are a few things that we can keep in mind so that we feel energized and active while working. 1. Drink lots of water. Keep sipping on water as it helps in keeping us hydrated and energized. 2. Meditate. Do this for several minutes. 3. Walk around your work area for 5 to 10 minutes. And 4. Motivate yourself. Tell yourself that there are only a few hours left and then you can go home and rest. So if you feel hungry by the time it is 5 or 6 p.m., then don't worry. You can have a fruit like apple, guava or an orange, along with some hibiscus tea, or you can have green tea, herbal tea, earl grey tea, whatever is convenient for you. And if you go for workouts, then awesome. I'm so proud of you. But make sure that you have a fruit like a banana or a granola bar or a healthy toast before your workout, as this will help you exercise with more intensity. And after your workout, you can have a bowl of smoothie or a glass of juice. I also have to go for my workout now, so I will see you all next Sunday. I hope you find Eudaimonia helpful and entertaining. See you all next time. Until then, like, share and subscribe. Do leave your comments below. And don't forget to love, invest, find yourself and enjoy it.